Miss Cameron. Captain Hollister told me to see you.
Friend of Captain Hollister?
Yes, I am.
Come right on in.
Oh, thanks. Now, I don't care your pretty dress. I'm in long. Oh, it's nice and cool in here out of the sun.
Now, you sit down and make yourself easy, and I'll brew you a cup of tea.
Oh, that's awfully nice of you, Miss Riggs. Thank you.
Way, ma'am. I thought you were someone else.
Wait. It was this way. I thought you were Elise, ma'am.
Elise?
Yes, just thought I'd surprise her, sort of.
Did you indeed?
Let me tell you. If you'll light someplace, I'll tell you.
What is it? You're as pale as a ghost.
Oh, it's nothing, Mr. Thorpe, really.
But there must be something wrong.
Nothing, just an unpleasant occurrence.
I'm going to explain that place.
There's nothing to explain.
But I'm going to tell you anyhow.
It seems to me you're forcing yourself on this lady.
Is that how it seems to you?
How else can I take it?
It's nothing to me how you take it. But it matters a heap to me, ma'am, how you understand.
Perhaps not. But if it concerns Miss Cameron, I'll demand an explanation.
You will? Then speak your piece.
Mr. Thorpe, will you please take me to my brother?
With pleasure. I'll be looking for you shortly.
Well, I won't be hard to locate.